Today I'm going to show an experiment to check whether soil contains air. For the experiment, you will need two glass vessels of the same size, some soil and water. Now I have filled vessel A with water and vessel B with soil, both to the height of 4 cm. Now I'm going to pour water from vessel A to vessel B which contains soil. While I'm pouring, you can see some bubbles appearing. Now let's measure the height from the bottom of the vessel to the water level. You can see that both together doesn't appear as 8 cm, but it appears as 6 cm. Now, why do you think the water level has decreased? We can say from this experiment that there were some space present within the soil particles and water had replaced those space. We can conclude that soil contains air. Thank you.